Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Ishita here, and today in this video I'm going to talk about Wow Skin Science Fairness Cream. It contains SPF20 PA++ which helps your skin achieve much more fairer, brighter and more even toned skin. So this cream helps you achieve a fairer looking skin, evens out your complexion, fades out age spots, delays the signs of aging and saves the skin from the sun damage. The key ingredients are saffron, mulberry and liquorice extracts, shea butter, arbutin and kojic acid. Now let me tell you all the benefits of all these ingredients. Saffron extract lightens the pigmentation, mulberry extract inhibits the melanin production, liquorice extract protects the skin from the sun's UV rays, shea butter removes all the signs of aging, arbutin inhibits the melanin synthesis, and kojic acid lightens the skin complexion. As a result, this formulation improves the health of the skin, and on a regular application, the skin starts appearing much more healthy, even toned and radiant. So the product comes in this very beautiful 50ml airless vacuum pump jar, and it is also available in a 100ml pump bottle. The best part about the packaging is that you do not have to touch the product. Now let's talk about the texture. This is a very lightweight cream and it comes with SPF protection, hence you can use this in the daytime. If you are someone who doesn't like to or is not permitted to wear a lot of makeup on a daily basis and you still want something that will make your skin appear much more radiant and even toned, then try this one. Wow Skin Science Fairness Cream is clinically proven to naturally slow down the melanin production at an enzyme level, which in a long run makes the skin appear much more brighter in complexion. This cost around 899 rupees for 50ml of product. Both men and women can try this one for themselves as it doesn't contains any paraben, mineral oil or harmful chemicals. This cream is for external use only. Avoid contact with eyes. Do not use on injured or irritated skin. Conduct a very small patch test on your skin before you start using this on your skin. Do not use this product if you have any irritation that develops after the first use. The actual results with this may vary from user to user due to the difference in the skin type. Also, you have to understand the fact that the results do not come overnight. One have to follow a committed regime of skincare to get these visible results. For the best results, apply this 2 times a day, once in the morning and once before you go to bed. Make sure you wash your face before you apply this. So that's it for today's video. I hope you find this video helpful. Like this video and share this video with your friends. Subscribe to my channel before you leave. That's it for today's video. This is Ishita signing off. Bye-bye. Take care of yourself.